5, a development company is throwing out major plans to develop the old General Motors stamping plant downtown.
Yeah, Ambrose Property says it's because it wants to focus on more e-commerce and industrial development. The company announced today it is scrapping the $1.3 billion waterside project. Construction was supposed to start this year. The plans included 1,300 residential units, 600 hotel rooms, plus office and retail space. City leaders will now look for another buyer.